Hey guys, Kururugi here, hope you guys doing great! And today we're doing a Detective Conan video. I'm revealing the identity of RUM, the real, the one and only RUM. RUM is the second in command of the Black Organization, so he's more like the boss's right hand. Yes, RUM might be having some people working for him, but today I'm gonna be just talking about the identity of RUM. First of all, RUM is a man, not a woman, okay? Why? Because Gosho-sensei once said that members like gin and vodka must have names of some types of distilled alcohol, while the females like shiri and vermouth must be named after some like types of sweet alcohol. Gosho-sensei mentioned that RUM already appeared, which means that Gosho did his best to hide RUM from us, so that no one would recognize him. And yes, Gosho actually succeeded in hiding RUM and made us focus on other things. In chapters 906 to 908, Haibara mentioned that RUM could be an old man, maybe he's very feminine or he's strong. These descriptions are nothing but rumors. But the only certain thing about RUM is him having a damaged eye which has been replaced with an artificial one. But we should know that it doesn't mean that RUM's artificial eye would be so obvious and clear to us, because RUM's artificial eye must look real, since Gosho does his best to hide him from us. Then Gosho introduced characters with weird looking eyes represent those descriptions of RUM. We have Kuruda, Waketakaninori, Wakasarumi-sensei, and Iyoramuga. These four people are just there to distract us from the real RUM. In chapter 946, one of the best shogi players of all time, Sakata Sankichi, once said that don't let the appearances fool you, the content is what really matters. And Akai says in chapter 897, I'd rather you didn't fixate only on what's directly ahead of you and lose sight of the real prey in this hunt. In other words, appearances are deceptive. Gosho made us fall for the rumors about RUM. RUM did appear, and his appearance was like a quiet night, so that he wouldn't be recognized. And RUM is like some random character that doesn't look suspicious at all. With that being said, RUM is Chikara Katsumata, and he is a shogi player who played against Shukichi Hanida, who is Akai's brother. Chikara Katsumata appeared in chapter 899 when he was playing against Shukichi Hanida, knowing that Shukichi Hanida is Koji Hanida's non-blood brother. Hanida Koji was a skillful shogi player who was murdered like 17 years ago, and RUM was involved in Koji's death. Haibara said that Koji may have been murdered with the APTX, since a person with the same name appeared on the list of people killed by the APTX. In chapter 953, Jin implied that Hanida Koji's death was an accident in which RUM screwed up. RUM once sent a message to Babon saying, "Time is money." In Japanese, it is Tokiwa Kaninari. It can be rearranged to spell Waketa Kaninori. So maybe Waketa is working for RUM, but he's not RUM, okay? There is no way for Waketa to be RUM. Chikara Katsumata is a suspicious name to me, actually. Like, Chikara means power, Kats means to win, and Mata means again, so it is power wins again. In volume 85, we can see Chikara Katsumata. When looking at his eyes, you can see that his eyes are a bit different. Even his lower eyelids don't look right. Gosho once said that when he draws a character, he starts with the eyes first. So Gosho made this kind of mistake or difference in here on purpose? Yes, because simply this is RUM. Gosho gave us hints in chapters 906 to 908. There we see alleged descriptions of RUM. We see these people who represent the descriptions of RUM. And we have journalists and cameramen taking pictures of them, which implies that RUM is a famous person. And then we see Chikara Katsumata under the spotlight with all of these journalists taking pictures. Gosho focused a lot on Waketa, Kuruda, and Wakasa-sensei. It's like Gosho wants to make us believe that RUM is one of those 3, but we like there is no chance that RUM is one of those 3. Okiya once said, an important player has started to move. Let's compare this phrase to what Kiru said in chapter 622. She said, a new member is about to make a move. When Kiru said that, Babon appeared. She said a member when talking about Babon, but when Okiya said an important player is about to make a move, what kind of a player is that? Of course, a shogi player. Then Chikara Katsumata appeared as a shogi player playing against Haida Koji's brother. But why is RUM Chikara Katsumata playing shogi? Maybe he's trying to be as close as possible to Shukichi Haneda, since we know that he is Koji's brother. And we also know that the Black Organization usually kills and burns everything and everyone who has to do with someone they killed before. Maybe Chikara Katsumata wanna kill Shukichi without causing any problems, since the press is all over them. Or maybe he'll try to convince him to join the Black Organization since Shukichi is such a genius. In chapters 899 to 902, we see Shukichi holding Yomi's picture, but in chapter 902, Shukichi no longer has the picture because he dropped it somewhere. And I personally believe that Chikara Katsumata has the picture, and I believe that Yomi is in danger. We know that the enemy usually attacks the heart first, and Shukichi was about to lose a shogi game before because of Yomi. So Shukichi's weakness is Yomi, his love. So Chikara Katsumata is gonna use Yomi to make Shukichi do what he wants. It says in the manga that shogi was about mutual treasure stealing. Treasure stealing reminds me of pirates. And guess what? One of pirates' favorite drinks is rum. In other words, a shogi player can be called a pirate, and that pirate is rum. Well guys, that's it for today's video. Please let me know what you think of my theory and who do you think RUM is. And please like and subscribe for more Japanese shows and anime related content. And see you guys very, very soon.